In this video, we will learn to find the limit of sine of a times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of sine of a times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0. Here, a and b are not equal to 0. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the above fraction by common factor a times b times x. So L is equal to limit of a times b times sine of a times x upon a times b times sine of b times x as x approaches 0. As a upon b is a constant, so we can write the above expression as L is equal to a upon b times limit of sine of a times x upon a times x as x approaches 0 times limit of b times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0. As x approaches 0, so a times x approaches 0 and b times x approaches 0. This implies limit of sine of a times x upon a times x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1, and limit of b times x upon sine of b times x is equal to limit of 1 upon sine of b times x upon b times x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. So, the above statements gives us the limit L is equal to a upon b, so sine of a times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0 is equal to a upon b. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.